Go to Lens Corrections and select Manual. Adjust the distortion. Go to Effects and make the amount minus 100 to add a vignette. Adjust the midpoint, roundness, and feather to make it suit your photo. You can crop the photo to place your subject more towards the center. And that's how you create a fisheye lens effect.